and sticky out there for your evening plans tonight, but big changes on the way for your holiday weekend. Thanks for joining us here on our website, KMBC.com. I'm meteorologist Erin Little. This is a look at your updated forecast as we're heading into your Friday evening plans. You can see quiet skies, not a cloud in the sky for all of our 44 counties as we're heading into the early evening hours, and that's the way it should stay for your evening plans tonight. We know it's a big night for many of you with Friday night football beginning once again for this evening. It will be warm. Temperatures in the lower 90s here with clear skies. Most of those games kicking off right around 7 o'clock. Certainly sweating it out as you are watching the game for this evening. Now, as we're heading into your holiday weekend, let's just nail it down for you. We're talking about steamy conditions on Saturday with chances of storms. Better opportunity on Saturday looks to be late afternoon and into the evening hours. On Sunday, much cooler air is going to work its way into our area. Highs in the 70s. We do have the chance of storms on Sunday, but the best opportunity for those looks to be early in the morning. Most of your day Sunday looks great. As we're looking towards the holiday on Monday, mostly sunny skies, highs in the middle 70s, perfection here as we are wrapping up your holiday weekend. Now, let me show you exactly where and when we're anticipating those storms. We can do that with future scan. Notice as we're moving through time here, storms working their way through our area. Again, mainly as we're heading towards Saturday afternoon and into early Sunday morning. And then you can see as we're heading towards noon on Sunday, these storms are out of here. Clear skies. And again, the bulk of your holiday weekend looks to be in great shape. For the next 7 days, we have 90 degrees for tomorrow, 70s for Sunday and Monday. And believe it or not, 70s are going to linger here for a good portion of next week. We've got highs in the middle to upper 70s with mostly sunny skies for Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday of next week.